Welcome to MageNet, safe and easy way to monetize your website. This video tutorial will explain how to add new website, set up notifications, and withdraw your earnings. To get started, add your website and set relevant category. Then install the code that will handle the placement for you. If you have WordPress website, log in to your dashboard. Go to Plugins, Add New, and search for Website Monetization by MageNet. Install and activate the plugin. Go back to your MageNet account and copy the MageNet key to plugin settings and save it. Now your website is almost ready to go. MageNet will index your pages, and within 48 hours they will be added to our marketplace. As soon as your website will be indexed, the number of pages in the Listed Pages column will be updated. By default, MageNet will start sales using our automatic pricing from all of your eligible pages. To allow or forbid sales from the certain pages of your website, or set your own pricing for each page, press Page Options button in front of the website of your interest. To get notified about incoming payments and ad placements, proceed to Notifications tab of your account settings. You can also set up your mobile phone to get notifications via SMS. As soon as the first ad will be purchased and placed on your website, the information about it will appear on Ad Status interface. You can filter your ads by your sites or by status. To withdraw your money, click your current balance and select Withdraw. Add more websites to your account and see how much money you can earn with MageNet.